This is how these guys take updates. They're live on YouTube.
Is that same?